Sobrang nag-trending talaga ang necklace na suot ng Kapuso actress na si Bea Alonzo nung nag-guest siya sa Fast Talk with Boy Abunda. At makikita naman natin na talaga namang napakaganda ng necklace na suot ni Miss Bea Alonzo. At alam nyo ba kung ano ang suot niyang necklace? Ito lang naman ay isang Tiffany & Co. Tiffany Hardware Graduated Link Necklace in Yellow Gold with Fave Diamonds priced at $75,000 or approximately sa peso po ay 4,080,562.50 plus yung tax pa. So, nung tinanong siya ni Tito Boy Abunda if whether she would be able to live comfortably if she stopped working now, Bea Alonzo answered, "I think yes. I say it with humility that I was able to work for more than 22 years now and I was able to save enough for myself and for my future family." Kitang-kita naman po natin dahil sa suot pa lamang niyang necklace, eh talaga namang sobrang handa na siya sa future niya kahit hindi na siya magtrabaho. So mapapasana o na lang talaga tayo sa suot na necklace ng Kapuso actress na si Bea Alonzo. And that's it for today's video. Kung nagustuhan niyo po yung video ko for today, please do like, share, and leave a comment down below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you everyone. So again, in the next video. Bye-bye.